Right now, what I'm gonna demonstrate to you is how to figure out your pitch on your in-wall steel. What we have behind us is a 412 building. We've already acquired our number, and so what we've done is we went to our good rib and we marked our number. In this case, it was 16 11 1/4. Then what you do is you come and measure and see what that is from the back. In this situation right here, I'm showing 1 3/4 inches. To determine your pitch, with this being a 412, you know that this sheet is 3 foot long, and then it is divided into 3 1-foot sections. So the easiest thing to do is 4, 8, 12. That's 12 inches. So what you do is you add your 1 3/4 to the 12 inches, which gives you 13 3/4. If it would have been a 312, you would have went 3, 6, 9 and added your 1 3/4, which would have gave you 10 3/4. So you come in here on your bad rib, mark 13 3/4. And those two marks are your pitch. Once you take your level, and that is a 412 on a piece of in-wall steel.